half, and he may have turned his knee there. He has gone down in a heap as Jack Price, and this is going to be real worry for the Rapids, and a worry at the other end as well to make it 2-1. What a save from William Yarbrough. He got a big paw on that, and it's hit the crossbar.
What a save. Danny Wilson here, he cuts it to the inside, then he gets picked. But what a save. Vargas hits this. But watch William. He's on his knees. He sticks his paw.